Hey guys, Matty from Spine Fit. So just stick around for the next couple of minutes. We're talking about a routine. So I say it time and time again, guys, not having a routine, meaning there's no exercise booked in the diary. There's no regular sessions. There's no regular stretching of an evening. There's no mobility, nothing like that. So you can see the guys here behind me down the other end, they're booked in for their sessions in the gym every single week at the same time. So it's in their diary, it's in our diary, it's part of their routine, and it's planned, and that's what gets results. So I talk to, you know, literally hundreds of guys a month, okay, and some dabble with stretching, some dabble with, you know, mobility and strength and all these things, but they don't have a set routine. Those that have a set routine, like the guys here behind me, like the guys inside our online training program, that attend our weekly group session, or their one-on-ones, or follow our app that holds them accountable, have a routine. Guys, so we can't emphasize this enough. It's a really small one. So I mean, things that are booked in the diary happen. If you've booked an airplane, or you've booked a show, or you've booked a concert, or you've booked yourself in to do exercise, you do it. You make that extra effort to make it happen. I know Monday is my running day. It was raining in Sydney. I don't know where you were. Probably the whole east coast of Australia was raining still. But I went for my run. Guys, it's booked in my diary. I went for my run. I didn't let it stop me. I was umming and ahhing, maybe not as motivated as I could have been. But once I was out there, it was fine. Because I know it's what I do on a Monday. I go for my run. So just have a think about that. I want you to start planning the week ahead, planning your exercise. If you're not sure what to do, just comment yes below and we'll get in touch and we'll give you some ideas that we'll tell you about our Bulletproof Back program. We're approaching April. Kicking off April, we're taking some new enrollments. We're taking some new guys on board for our next phase of the Bulletproof Back program. So be sure to comment yes below if you want to learn a bit more about it and how we can help you out. But just think about routine, planning. Do you have it? Don't you have it? Is it important? Not important? I'll leave that up to you. But I can tell you who's getting the best results. These guys here behind me and these guys who are working through our app and attending our weekly sessions on our inside coaching program. So guys, I'll leave that with you. All the best. Have an awesome night.